So we're going to solve negative 17x equals 4x. So I want x all by itself. This negative 17 is multiplied by x, even though there's no symbol in between. So to undo multiplication, I divide both sides by minus 17, and I get that x is equal to 4 over negative 17. That's already reduced, so we're good to go. We don't want to change that to a decimal.